snowboard because I love it. It's not only a job, it's my passion.
Because I grew up in the mountains and it was the best thing to do with my friends.
Because of the feeling of freedom it gives you, it causes pure happiness.
There are so many reasons I'm never gonna get enough.
Snowboarding's changed my life in basically every way possible.
By pretty much being my life.
By allowing me to travel the world.
Meet new friends, hang out with the great community of snowboarders.
And playing in the mountains all day.
Oh, what I wouldn't do.
Of the mountains and competing, so it's the perfect combination of the two.
I compete because it's a really great way to find out what you're capable of.
Of the ability to push your limits and really be able to see just how much better you can get. It's a good way to measure your inner strength.
I coach because I love helping athletes push and reach their goals in such an amazing sport.
I love competing because it pushes my limits and challenges me every day.
I know that I'll never drown. The courage grows stronger. A 100 different shades of blue. I'll finally go wider. Forget everything I knew. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, what I wouldn't do.
My favorite part about being a snowboard official is definitely being the first one on the hill in the morning. There's nobody out there, there's only the silence, you're alone with the snow, you can feel the sunrise, the energy coming up in the morning, the start of a good day. I love being part of a big team that assures athletes are safe and are given nice competing conditions.
Snowboarding shaped my life. It's
shaped who I am as a person.
It's also the best excuse to get out and enjoy winter.
And I get to do it all while I'm breathing fresh air.
Okay, bye.